away at 9:45. The scratch time 31.9. Smoking time. Lion with a great 5:06 light. 33.7 the time. Molinar and Mann on course in bump two. Runyon and Hernandez awaiting their turn to go. Shipsy workers, 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 workers. Please report to worker chief in the Lincoln Driver Center. Time in for Molinar, 6:51 reaction time. Going to have to wait here for Mann to trip the lights. Molinar in with a 33.2 in bump 2, 6:51 reaction time. Mann in E&F run, 49.7. Yeah.
Luca, and the yellow GT3 way ahead of Brown. Brown having some troubles on his second run. Hoping the car is okay, but right now Ludi's ripping off a crazy 1.7 to 60 feet. That's right, that lady in the boxer out 60 footing the GT3s. Way to go, Carol. Molinar in with a time of 32.9 plus one. So Molinar turning a dirty run out there, 687. I'm showing a DNF of some kind for man. Not sure what that is. Ivan to sort that out for us. Runyon redlining a 442. Hernandez working off a 623. So again, everybody, please make sure you're figuring out how these lights work. You got to keep the stage light lit until the lights come down. Deep stage at your own peril, or shallow stage at your own peril. Either of them are perilous. I'm not sure which is more perilous. I'm sure there might be a solo matters article in the future to tell you. You may need a flapper on your car. The red light show continues. Red light.
Than the much more expensive GT3. Great drive in there for Ludi. Here comes Pack and Lee. Pack again with a DN or a red light, 428, will not improve. Lai, your leader at 33.6, now has a huge lead over Ludi. 744 reaction time, Lee your leader, Ludi in second, and no one else with a pair of clean runs. Hernandez and Runyon heading up to the line for, I believe, their penultimate runs this morning. The Hurricane looking to be driving fast there. Actually, the movie, for a while, some kind of
for a clean run. DO6 versus Corrado running in bulk two. Everyone trying to catch your leader. Lent, the Hurricane Hernandez, is going to be getting a manual start. Holding up a red flag and someone got lost at a lead on. So Molinar through the light with a time of 32.9, picking up 3/10 of a second on a 6:42 reaction time. As a reminder, when you're working, it's really windy out there. Please be sure to shield your microphone as you listen or try to talk on the mic. Track corner workers not noticing the touchdown to begin here. So Runyon picking up late, 35.7 plus one for Runyon. 8:08 reaction time. Hernandez does not improve. 32.1, 5:09 reaction time. The door open for McHugh and Molinar to catch the Hurricane with their last few runs here. DO6 ahead of a Ford in D2. That's a crazy thought. McHugh and Mullen on fourth right now. McHugh in second. He's behind two in big second. And the Stop Shop got racing little class Honda Accord. Running on street defense. Fourth, a dirty boy looking to get a clean run in the book. He's got the clean light. He's He's in with a 32-2 clean run time for him. 6:53 reaction time. Man showing no time, maybe getting a rerun. Fernandez and Molinar parallel red white. These speedy drivers will not improve. 4:35 versus 4:39. So in that battle, I guess if it was a tie, Molinar red lighting by a little less would be your victor. So Pack in fourth now with only one clean run in the books. He's got the time for the lead on one side. He can clean it up this afternoon. He may get ahead of Brown, but Brown having troubles on course out there as well. Fernandez, your leader on a red light run, as is Molinar. Fernandez back first, red light run, 4:35 reaction time. Molinar, red light as well, plus one on a 4:39 reaction. Fernandez done for the morning, in first, McHugh 2 seconds back. Likely not going to catch him now, but May this afternoon, Molinar in third, running in fourth in a very competitive B2 field. Gypsy workers, 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 workers. Man, this is a huge bump class here. Brett is picking up the first real cone on course at the slalom cone heading out.
Yeah, it'd be fun to be faster. Where to? Just straight ahead?